Sludge disposal, that is something we need to take care of. That is, we need to increase the sludge you have to dispose of. Because once you are in the water, the sludge has to be disposed of. And that, first thing is to have a sufficiently dense sludge. And that is done by this process, what is called super dense sludge process. You recycle some of the sludge back into the, this tailing pond to get the nuclei so that you can get a sufficiently dense sludge which can settle down there. And that will be tested by this test, toxicity characteristic test, leaching test, that it should not redissolve any of the metals under the atmospheric condition. So that test is done by testing the sludge under appropriate condition, where you use the take the sludge in water at a particular pH of about 5 to 6 and see if it dissolves if it dissolves any metal ion. So the test has to be satisfied, otherwise it has a very different degree. The details of that TCRP are available in environmental literature, fairly simple test. And then it is contained, pH of 5.2. And you have to find out if it, what is the concentration of metal ion produced under the condition.